Hey guys, I got the Model T back out and driving again. My friend let me use one of his axles. It's a standard axle, no two-speed, but I put it under there and I drive it around. It's running a little rough, but other than that, it's doing okay. So I just thought I'd let you guys know what's going on. Hey, thanks for watching.